Welcome. In this video, we will talk about the history and origin about this surname. The surname Bungie is of English origin and was brought to England in the great wave of migration following the Norman conquest of 1066. The Bungie family lived in Suffolk at Bungay, a market town that dates back to the Domesday Book, where it was listed as Bunghia, probably derived from the Old English personal name plus Inga plus, for example, and meant island of the family or followers of a man called Buna. Another reference claims the place name was derived from the term Labani, signifying the good island, as it was nearly surrounded by the River Waveney, which was once a broad stream. Bungay Castle was built by the Norman Earl Hugh Bigot in the 12th century. Over the years, it has fallen into ruins, but in 1934 the amateur archaeologist Leonard Kane convinced people that a restoration was needed. Today it is owned by the Bungay Castle Trust. Bungie from England is first found in Suffolk, where they held a family seat as lords of the manor of Bungay at the time of the Norman conquest of England by Duke William of Normandy in 1066 AD. Conjecturally, they are descended from William de Noyers, who held the lands of Bungay from the king. Bungay Castle was built by the Norman Earl Hugh Bigot in the 12th century. Reginald de Bungay was Lord Mayor of London in 1240. Thomas Bungay, fluid 1290, was a learned Franciscan friar, born at Bungay, Suffolk, and educated at Paris and Oxford. This surname may have several different spelling variations, such as the following. Emigration to Australia followed the first fleets of convicts, tradespeople, and early settlers. Early immigrants include Charles Bungie, aged 48, a gardener, who arrived in South Australia in 1854 aboard the ship Navarino, William Windsor Bungie, aged 22, a carpenter, who arrived in South Australia in 1854 aboard the ship Navarino, and Charles Bungie, aged 16, a carpenter, who arrived in South Australia in 1854 aboard the ship Navarino.